YouTube, what's good? BTB Big Time Breaks back with another video. Today I was in Target with my girlfriend and I saw one of these sitting there. There was actually four. And I contemplated it for a minute and said, you know what? Might as well just go ahead and waste $20 essentially. Because that's what these are. A big waste of 20 bucks. But you guys really like the first one. And I like talking to you guys in the comment section and talking on these videos with you guys. So I figured, whatever, let's do another another one of these bad boys and see what we can pull. Relic feels thick, but I don't know if they're doing medallions or what. But anyway, let's fly through these 10 packs. And see what we can pull. So, yeah. Happy birthday, firstly, to the legendary Randy Osga. Finally got to meet him at WrestleMania this year. One of the nicest dudes I have ever met. Awesome guy. Sends me stuff from time to time. And it was nice to finally meet him. I've known him for, I guess, 2 years. 2.5 years now. So it was nice to finally meet him in person and hang out with him for a little bit. So happy birthday to Randy. Update on Monday Night Raw, as you know, or may not know. Raw is coming to Cincinnati, Ohio this Monday in 2 days. I don't have tickets yet, but my girlfriend and I plan on grabbing some tickets. Had my final like presentation for school Monday, and then we figured that might be a good way to celebrate my graduation. That is next Saturday, so a week from today I graduate from college, which is very exciting. So yeah, big happenings for me, BTB, and get started in my actual career. An Alexa Bliss hometown hero. But yeah, so excited for Raw. Get to see Seth and AJ. But there's my boy Dean. Won't get to see him in his hometown. Looks like he may be on his way to AEW. I don't know. I mean, there was that thread of, you know, stuff on Twitter that was pretty much pointing to him going to AEW. Man, I can't wait to see the Jon Moxley character back. I know a ton of you guys were tagging me in that stuff, and I love it. Fandango, who's, I think, still out with an injury. I forget what he did, but he's still out. Farouk and Rhino. So, the return of Mox, which is so exciting, dude. I mean, that was, I don't know, man. Jon Moxley was just the best. Love that character. Can't wait to see where he lands. Next, I mean, it would make sense that it's AEW, right? But, you know, there's a lot of talent on AEW, man. I just can't wait to see where that goes. You know, especially if they get a decent TV deal. I just won't be able to compete with, you know, WWE initially. But, you know, it'll be interesting to have another option on a major television station. Buddy Murphy, rookie there. So, it is a good time to be a wrestling fan. Options to watch a lot of great wrestling. There is no issue with that. So, last pack. I know a lot of you guys were asking my thoughts on Moxley coming back. Ambrose. Really, really excited about it. Hard not to be. That video kind of broke the internet. So, it'll be interesting to see what happens. Batista. Bret the Hitman Hart. And Ruby Riott. I still want to get a hobby box of this stuff. So I'll get to my card shop sometime next week and grab it. Because I'm going to have some free time. And I promise you guys I will do my Merch Mania video sometime next week. I give you my word. I give you my word. Sometime next week, everybody. Looks like we got... Oh, that's the hit. Oh... A Roman... There was another card in here, too. Oh. In our last video, they didn't... I don't think it came with these. I'm pretty sure it didn't. That's why it felt so thick. So a nice looking Shawn Michaels there. Edge, Diesel, and the Road Dog. And look at this hit. Not bad, dude. Not bad. A multicolored shirt relic from the Big Dog. The Big Dog. Roman Reigns, not my favorite, but a pretty sweet hit there for $20. I mean, way better than a manufactured hit or a, you know, matte relic. A Roman Reigns black and red shirt relic. So I'll take that. 74 out of 99 bronze Roman Reigns matte relic. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. You liked the first one, so I figured, hey, you know, another great way to talk to you guys. Let me know some of your recent pulls from this product. Promise you guys I'm going to get a hobby box of this stuff, and I will also do the Merch Mania video from WrestleMania. I know I'm, like, lagging behind major, but I will get that out to you guys. And probably won't vlog Raw, because Raws are kind of boring. If I do end up going, I'm pretty sure I will. So pay attention to the Twitter and see what seats I come away with. That'll do it for me, guys. This is BTB Big Time Breaks. Thanks, as always, for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.